Hi, I'm Clarissa. I am finishing up my second year of school. I have got four kids, and my husband's a chiropractor. There's one of them now. I am apprenticing at a busy birth center. We have about, 10 to 15 births a month. I'm one of three students there. From this course, I hope to become more familiar with clinical tests and especially just being able to know which tests I want to do for which clients. I know some of that will just come with experience, but I want to learn more about...
Hey, stop, please.
I want to learn more about what tests are needed for specific situations. And become more familiar with them so that I'm comfortable using them. Any previous experience I've had with clinical tests, so I've been at the birth center for almost 9 months. And since we're really busy, I feel like I probably have a lot of experience. But I haven't read through the syllabus yet. So I can't say specifically what I have experience with for this class in particular, but I'm excited to learn a lot, and I've had a class with Erin before, and I really liked her, so I think it'll be great.